You understand? Between goals and achievement are discipline and consistency.
There will never be a point in your time, in your life, where it's the right time to do a great thing. If you're waiting for that perfect moment, that perfect timing, it's not going to happen. You know what you have to do? You have to create the perfect time and the perfect opportunity and the perfect situation.
You don't try to build a wall. You don't set out to build a wall. You don't say, I'm gonna build the biggest, baddest, greatest wall that's ever been built. You don't start there. You say, I'm gonna lay this brick as perfectly as a brick can be laid. Yeah. And you do that every single day.
And soon you have a wall.
And soon you have a wall.
What you see from Kenrich in particular, because he had clutch triples at the end.
A star, really. Somebody who can come out and fill up a stat sheet. Offensive rebound, defensive rebound. He can lock up your best player. And he loves the challenge, honestly. Loves the challenge, takes it on every single day. Again, you saw it from the beginning of the training camp where he was coming at me, and I like that. I like guys that are going to step up to the plate and take on the challenge, and he's been doing a great job.
Usually go hard at about 3-2.5 hours before game time. Well, those games are over now.
they're over. Wrap those up.
They're over now for good because all these guys are getting run.
I think that, you know, we've always thought he was a real solid player, and we just thought that we have to find some way to get him minutes on the floor, because the only way you get better in this league, as I said time and time again, you have to be out on the floor playing. And so I thought he did a great job of continuing to work, and he worked in practice, and, you know, he's worked on his shot, and just feel like that, you know, he's one of those kids that the opportunity has been there, and the more he plays, the more confident he get, and the more confident he get, obviously the better he's gonna play.
Well, how do you
play a good game most every night, because he's going to be able to do something on the floor that can help you. And, you know, tonight I thought he came up with a couple of offensive rebounds that was just strictly hustle rebounds. Didn't shoot the ball as well as he's capable of shooting it, but shot it with a lot of confidence. And then I thought he did a great job, as you said, of finding open men and making easy plays for assists.